close here. Well, no, I cannot. Damn it. Why not? Now, who's popping up next? You still exist. Where and why? And that would be why. Okay. It is quite early for this, but yeah. What are you going to do? You are at war against everyone, as you should. Extension is a bit less. Now I should be more than able to take this. Oh, there we go. Nine to 7. Plus, why not? Happening. This is bad, but at least he or she has plenty of admin. A thing I need the most. Rising up. Sadly, I don't have anyone to take you down. Nearby, that is. Would you go with you? You keep running, but you cannot. Oh, damn it! Forgot he is my ally, so I actually do wanna have a marriage with you. There we go. You are my enemy. You like me, are we allied? No, we're not. We are. And we still have our marriage. Portugal is big. Sweden is big. Austria is not so big. Oh. How have you done this? Anyway. I can eat this place. Finally. And it puts my overextension dangerously high. So, what do I actually want to gain from this war? Besides taking everything. Oh, come on. These guys won't do so well. But that remains to be seen. Not so excellent. Don't. Oh, damn it. Well, at least you did not die. That is something. These guys won't do so well. So... don't die. Better not die. Understand. Cannot create any more armies, sadly. Now these 22,000 won't do it. They're not going to be enough. At least no one is rising up anytime soon. Bad. it was hills. But that is not an excuse. These numbers are coming down faster than I want. Not faster. Well, let's see. With some countries. So, what is my overextension? It is 59. It's still quite high. I think I can take everything I want. Let's see. Yeah, 96. If I did not take that, but I took the money. Would it be worth it?